Hello and welcome. I'm Scott with BikeRide.com, and today we're diving into the Electric Bike Guide, helping you choose your perfect electric bike. Let's talk about e-bike motors and how to calculate wattage. This device is the brain of your e-bike, and it's connected to your bike's battery, motor, and if present, your throttle. It controls the movement of power from the battery to the motor by pulsing on and off very quickly. This function is known as pulse width modulation, or PWM. It prevents excess stress and overheating of your battery, as well as ensuring that your motor doesn't overheat. What this means is that you can't instantly slam the throttle from a dead stop to full bore. The controller sets a limit for how many amps are allowed to flow to the motor. This is known as the controller's maximum amp rating. As we'll soon see, this radically affects how much power is available to you. Many sellers will advertise their e-bike models according to the motor's wattage. Mostly you'll see 250 watt, 350, 500, and 750 watt e-bikes. At first, this may come across as a straightforward way to determine the power of your desired e-bike. However, wattage means very little on its own. It's important to take into account your battery's voltage and the maximum current in amps that your e-bike's controller can handle. An e-bike with a 36 volt battery and a 15 amp controller is capable of putting out 540 watts at peak power, or 36 times 15 equals 540. This is the case, even if it's advertised as having a 250 watt motor. So you might be getting more power than you originally expected. I hope that info helps you as you choose your next e-bike. What is your dream bike? Let us know in the comments what your favorite brand or category is. And likewise, if you can think up a great e-bike tip that we miss, throw it up for all to see. And if you're hungry for more, be sure to check out BikeRide.com. It's your spot for in-depth bike reviews, community, and riding events in your area. So be sure to check out our best bike lists to quickly find your perfect bike with the BikeRide.com score. That's all for now. As always, I'm Scott with BikeRide.com, and I hope you enjoy the ride.